Hey guys, so I haven't filmed a video in a while, but I have the day off from work really randomly, so I want to go thrifting, and I'm going alone because all my other friends obviously have work. It's a Monday, so I'm going to try to hit up the Goodwill and the Buffalo Exchange in Davis Square in Somerville, I think, and yeah, I just wanted to film it because I have been really liking watching thrifting videos lately. It gives me like cool ideas of like stuff to find. So I think my goals are gonna be like sweatshirts and jean jackets, even though it's the summer. The first time I went thrifting was actually like this past spring break when I went to Portland, Maine with a couple friends. We went to a giant Goodwill in Portland. So maybe I'll post a little highlight reel right here. This Adidas tracksuit, tracker jacket. I really like it on you.
Yeah, everything looks good on CJ.
Yeah.
Because she's tall and skinny.
Yeah, that looks really good on you.
Yes. That's why if you want anything for yourself, don't ask CJ to try it on because it'll look 10 times better.
Yeah, it'll look better on her.
Yeah, I like it. I probably wouldn't wear the pants. It's so cute.
They look like scrubs.
Yeah.
I mean, they look comfortable for like sitting around your house.
Medium and men, would he be a larger man?
Well, you'd have to see because it might look too girly.
Well, this doesn't look girly.
Yes, it does.
It's legit.
I look like I'm ready to like.
You look like a basketball player. We're separating everything out now to make it more. Whose was that?
CJ!
That's why you can't take me shopping.
CJ.
Stop, really? Yeah. I just went wild putting everything in the cart.
CJ.
But I think that's it, right?
Oh, that was me.
Just like two things.
Wait, the backpack, yeah. I don't know how I feel about it. I feel like I had like a yellow sweater.
You have a yellow sweater and a yellow raincoat.
It might be that. It was a sweater that had like a...
It's over there.
Yeah, I'm not feeling the backpack. I'm not gonna get that.
You can put it back.
How do like, I feel like it's cute basket. And vintage-y.
I think I'm leaving this one, though, because it's kind of, like, faded.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That one's this really one. Nice.
I think I'm leaving this.
Really?
I like
if I like turtlenecks, I would take that.
I think I'm leaving this one.
Yeah. I like that one.
This is so much.
Oh yeah. Woohoo!
This is just like all of our thrift store things. We all got baskets for when we go to the tulip farm. And we're gonna like take pictures with our baskets.
Okay, so I just got to Somerville, I think. I mean Somerville. I can't tell if it's Somerville or Cambridge. I don't know the area that well. But I just parked in this like metered parking lot and I have to go pay. And I really hope this is like an okay place to park. I think it is. I just followed some other car into here and I don't see any signs that say I can't be in here. So I'm gonna go park, or I'm gonna go pay to park, and then I'm gonna go find the store. And yeah, I'm really excited. I feel like it's good to like do stuff by yourself from time to time. It's a good growing experience. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in there.
Swear I ain't got anything on my mind. I don't
guys, so I'm back from, well, I'm back in my car from thrifting. I just went to Goodwill. I really wanted to do Buffalo Exchange too, since there's one right next to the Goodwill in Davis Square, but I was like tired and I spent like a couple hours at Goodwill, so I'm just gonna head home. And I want to show a haul of everything I got, but I don't really have a good way to like film in my car without me holding my phone up, so I'm just gonna wait till I get home to do that. But yeah, I think today is a successful day, and I plan to come back like with friends and stuff so that I can do more Goodwill and also Buffalo Exchange and, you know, see what other stuff they have. But yeah, I think all in all it was a pretty good time, so I'm gonna head home and I'll show you what I got. Hey guys, so I got home a little while ago and I'll just show you what I got. I think in total I spent like $21 and I got a whole bunch of things. So let me show you. Okay, so I found this NASA shirt, which is pretty cool because I feel like this is just like a staple item in your closet to just wear with like jeans and a jean jacket or something. Okay, the next thing I got was this Uniqlo, just like plain V-neck, like something to just wear under a sweatshirt. Oh, I found this really interesting t-shirt. It's like kind of like a baseball tee and it has this design on it, which I don't know if it like, if it stands for something or if it's just like a cool graphic tee. But again, this is a little long, so I was thinking I'd either cut it into a crop top or try to like knot it when I wear it. But when I tried it on, it like didn't really have enough fabric to like knot. So that's why I'm thinking I'm gonna try to cut this. And then I found another t-shirt that is the Pike Place Market in Seattle. I thought the t-shirt was cool and it's like in pretty nice shape. And I'm someone that just wears like t-shirts and sweatshirts and jeans all the time, so these are just like good staple items to have in my closet. And again, I was thinking of either cutting this or tying it in a knot when I wear it. And then I found this Old Navy boyfriend flannel that looks like this. It's a little oversized, but I really like it, and it's in really good condition actually. It looks pretty much new, like it's not peeling up or anything, so got that. And then I found this like huge, soft, comfortable sweater. This looks like this. It has kind of like a turtleneck type thing, and it's really long. So I was thinking this with jeans and like comfortable boots in the winter would be so comfy. And yes, I did buy some wintry stuff just because like, I don't know, I get cold really often. So I'll probably, honestly, I'll probably wear this in the summer too. Okay, and then the last thing I got was just this light wash Old Navy denim jacket. Very basic, like this can go for a lot of different things. So yeah, that was my little haul. Probably gonna go wash everything now, and yeah, thanks for watching this video, and I will see you guys next time. I'm just thinking of you.